Fish fanatics, axolotl parents and coral keepers, if you have clownfish, blue tangs, seahorses or anything marine, summer is on its way and your fish may need some air or water conditioning. When water temperature rises, oxygen levels decrease and can cause some fish a range of illnesses, from oxygen deprivation right through to bacterial infections. So what can we do? Keep their water cool with an aquarium chiller. Chillers are the perfect way to maintain your aquatic friend during the warmer weather. As water is pumped through the unit, it monitors the temperature. If it detects the temperature is rising, it begins to cool, ensuring everyone in the tank is happy and healthy. This is particularly important for marine fish, coral, and axolotls, who require a constant temperature of 18 degrees Celsius, which is near impossible to achieve in the Australian summer. So with that in mind, let's run through setting up your very own aquarium chiller. When setting up your chiller, it should be placed either on the ground beside the aquarium or in an aquarium cabinet with adequate ventilation. Keep in mind that the chiller cannot be placed in an enclosed cabinet as they will overheat. Your chiller will have an inlet and outlet located on the top of the unit. The inlet is for water coming in from the aquarium and the outlet is for the water coming out of the chiller. Your chiller will need to run off an aquarium canister filter or powerhead. Canister filters include all the necessary hosing and connections required to set up the chiller. However, additional pipes and connections can be used as an extension for larger tanks. The canister filter's inlet pipe should be placed inside the aquarium as per setup instructions. The outlet hose from the canister filter will then connect to the chiller's inlet pipe. The chiller's outlet pipe will then connect directly back into the aquarium using the canister outlet connection set. Once both the canister and chiller units are full of water and running, you can set your desired temperature on the digital display. To do this, hold the set button on the chiller down for a few seconds until it begins to flash. Then using the down or up arrows, set the running temperature. Once the screen reads your chosen temperature, press the set button once and release. This will save the setting and the chiller will automatically maintain your chosen running temperature. Chillers should be run 24/7 unless maintenance is being performed on the aquarium. When the set temperature is reached, your chiller will automatically go into lower power consumptions mode or standby and come back onto full power once it detects the temperature rising again. Be sure to set up an appropriately sized chiller for your aquarium and needs, as a chiller can only perform as well as its environment allows. For example, a very warm room or even warmer states such as Queensland, the Northern Territory, and Western Australia should always run a larger model than required. It is also crucial to research the correct temperature requirements for your specific pet, as something like an axolotl will have different requirements to that of a clownfish. If you are unsure or have any questions, feel free to get in touch with the friendly staff here at Kellyville Pets.